So many creatures, so many things. Each wondrous object is beautiful and striking. And I see nothing that isn't to my liking. Here in Eden, there's plums and peaches, and pears and grapes, so ripe and juicy and utterly inviting. I find the apples especially exciting. Yet I do have one tiny reservation. There's nothing handy for making conversation here in Eden. How'd I come? Where am I from? What's my ultimate aim? I don't know. Even so, I'm glad I came. It's all so lovely, I may just weep. I love this garden and everything that's in it, and something tells me to treasure every minute. Blossom and bud.